Hello guys, what's up beautiful people all around the world. Welcome back to the Kinta channel with you. We're in here for today's video. We are going to react this as one. I hope I said their name right. S1, okay? Or S11, I don't know. This is All Eyes on Us featuring Nile Rodgers. Official video from S1. Alright guys, without any further ado guys, let's go to the video. 3, 2, 1, play. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, a bunch of hot guys. Okay, welcome. Alright. Hot boys, like hot Latin boys, some white guys, some Latin guys. It seems like this is kind of like One Direction thing or Westlife maybe, but in our generation, I don't know. This called boy band, right? Or boy group whatsoever. I don't know. I never seen him before. Seen them before. Ooh. How many are them? Six people? Featuring Nile Rodgers. Featuring Nile. Who is the Nile Rodgers one? I have no idea. Because I don't know who they are. I don't know who Nile Rodgers is. This is the first time that I react to this video. Are they new? Are they from USA? Ooh. Ooh, okay, powerful vocal. But though that it seems like it is kind of One Direction, but you know, the boy band kind of thinking like One Direction, BTS, they look young, you know. Which in this video, I think some of the men kind of like a mature already, like 30 something, I don't know. Because usually when you are like fresh boy band, usually it's like super young, you know, but it looks like they're mature already. Six people. Obviously, this is five people plus Nile Rodgers. I have no idea who's the Nile Rodgers one. Ooh, actually, this is nice. Their vocals are there, you know. So, I guess this kind of like boy band is like more have the vibration of like maturity and different kind of like hot boys in boy band, you know. If there's like BTS is like more like sweet, cute, romantic, and then One Direction is like fashionable and young, you know. They are more mature and what's the name again? As one? I think they're like more mature, like regular, you know, American man, you know. Like boy next door, something like that. You know what I mean? You know what I mean, okay? Don't make me, you know. Because I cannot think. Okay. This is like more like not boys to men. NSYNC, yeah. You know, it's like, it's kind of like nostalgic. It's like Westlife, NSYNC. Not kind of quite Westlife. It's more like NSYNC, you know, like more sensual, you know. You know what I mean? Okay, I don't even know what I'm talking about. But yeah, something like that. But I don't know, it still works though. It's like too masculine, like. Because usually, boy band, they are like fans of boy band, they're usually like teenage girl who was like really being a fan. And they look like they're already mature, so I don't know. It's gonna work or not. It's gonna be a flop or not, okay? Like. Okay, the video is just okay. The voice is okay. The song is kind of generic. It's okay. Probably is it a different song? I have no idea. But why they have to featuring like Nile Rodgers? While I personally don't know which one is Nile Rodgers. But they all look so good looking though. In mature way. Is it Mexican? Latin, I don't know. American, Latina, Mexican. So it's like five people plus Nile Rodgers. Is this the Nile Rodgers one? The one who looks like Mexican with long hair? I don't know. Play soccer, of course, like so masculine, like. I don't know, because sometimes when you're like boy band or something, because the target market usually like teenage girls, they like more like sweet boys, you know, romantic boys, instead of like super hunky man, like very sporty. Like, I don't know. So that I have no idea if this boy band going to work or going to explode, just like One Direction or BTS. I have no idea. But yeah, they got vocals. The vocals are real powerful. Kind of amazing. But I don't know. It seems like they're already too mature for me. Like, it's like a bunch of rugby players, of basketball players, try to be making boy band. But I don't know. I could be wrong. I hope the best for them. At least they good looking, so it's good for them. What do you guys think about that video? Please comment down below. And also, I hope you guys enjoy watching this reaction video from me. I'm signing out. I'll see you guys later in my next video. Bye bye.